mounting on Health Cabinet Secretary Mutahi Kagwe after he was adversely mentioned in the alleged COVID-19 fund scandal. The pressure is mounting for him to resign, and the Kenya National Union of Nurses Secretary General Seth Panyako wants the Health Cabinet Secretary and PS Suzanne Muchache to step aside to pave way for investigations. Panyako says President Uhuru Kenyatta should sack the two if they fail to resign. The same sentiments were expressed by MPs Ayub Savula and Stephen Mule.
When he appeared before the Senate Joint Health and Ad Hoc Committee on COVID-19 on Friday, suspended KEMSA CEO John Amanjari shifted the blame on Health CS Mutahi Kagwe and Health PS Susan Muchache over the procurement of COVID-19 emergency supplies.
Was there any individuals who were forcing you to make some of these decisions outside the board sanctions?
I would say yes, there were requests from the PS.
Which PS, request. And be specific, which PS?
Susan Muchache.
Yes, yes.
There were requests from the Cabinet Secretary. Cabinet
which Secretary? CS? It's good you give us names which for the CS? Record.
We've said the Honorable Mutahi Kagwe.
Mutahi Kagwe and Susan Muchache may have some explanation to do this week when they're expected to appear before the joint committee. And pressure continues to mount on the Health CS and PS.
Nataka kuanzia kwa waziri Mutahi Kagwe, PS Susan Muchache, kufikia Jumatatu muwe mumeresign kutoka kwa ofisi zenu.
Wale watu wametumwa KEMSA. Wafanye uchunguzi yao. Tujue mbichi na mbivu ile iliendelea KEMSA. Ili tuhakikishe ya kwamba pesa ya mwananchi haijapotea.
But now Muchache and Kakwe, the honorable thing we can do for this country is to step aside, resign. Resign.
I want to tell the CS Health, the PS Health, and all those others who have been mentioned in this COVID haste, please keep social and physical distance from public funds, and also keep physical distance from public office and quit your jobs.
The Kenya National Union of Nurses Secretary General, who was speaking in Kakamega, says if the two bosses at Afya House fail to step aside, the president should take action against them.
And if you can't resign, the president must sack you. If the president cannot sack you, then I will believe that actually the haste in health sector remains a royal haste.
On Wednesday last week, President Uhuru Kenyatta gave investigative agencies a 21-day ultimatum to finalize the probe into the alleged multi-billion shillings KEMSA fund scandal. It is now 17 days and counting on the probe into a scandal that is threatening to strain the government's relations with donors who have had its back in the health sector. Rita Tinina, KTN News.
And our big Q question tonight here on Checkpoint comes from that story by our senior reporter.